गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन माय चैनल गुरुकुल लर्निंग एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर हियर टू लर्न स्टैंडर्ड 2 इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक लेसन 3.4 स्टोरी टाइम नीनाज ड्रीम। सो चिल्ड्रंस, दिस लेसन इज इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 38 एंड नाउ आई एम हियर टू हेल्प यू विथ ऑल द एक्सरसाइज फॉर दिस लेसन। सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी क्वेश्चन ए। Complete the following sentence by using word and phrases given in the box. So in box it is given words field, to graze their cattle, to bring firewood, village, a smart lady, a little girl and pilot. First, number one, Nina was a little girl. Second, Nina lived in a village. Third, her parents worked in the field. Fourth, her brother went to the grassland to graze their cattle. 5. The older girl went to the forest to bring firewood. 6. One day a smart lady came to their village. 7. The smart lady was a pilot. Now we'll see the opposite words. Find the opposite words of the following from the story. Far, near, back, front, younger, older, big, small, false, true, sad, happy. Now, coming on page number 40, children, we'll see next question. So, we'll do them as the following. First, Nina wanted to cross it. So, this we have to match with this picture. Nina wanted to touch it. So, we'll match this with this moon. Nina wanted to swim, so we'll match it with this. Nina wanted to fly, so we'll match this with this. Now, D question. Rewrite the sentence using the capital letter, full stop and question mark. First, Nina was a little girl. Answer, and capital, Nina was a little girl, full stop. Second, will my wishes ever come true? Answer, W is capital. Will my wishes ever come true? Question mark. Third, I am going to live in your village. Answer, I capital am going to live in your village, full stop. Four, I am a pilot. Answer, I capital am a pilot, full stop. Five, who are you? Answer, W capital, who are you? Question mark. 6. Nina was happy. Answer, N capital, Nina was happy. Full stop. Now children, there are few more questions for this lesson. We'll see our question answer one by one. So the first question is, where did Nina live? Answer, Nina lived in a small village near Devi. Nina lived in a small village near Devigar in Kokan. Second question, where did Nina's parents work? Answer, Nina's parents worked in the field. Question number 3, where did Nina's brother go? Answer, Nina's brother went to grassland to graze their cattle. Next question, what did Rutuja want to do? Answer, Rutuja wanted to teach different things to the little girl from villages. Next, fill in the blanks. First, Nina sat under a mango tree. Second, the older girl went to the forest to bring firewood. Third, the smart lady was a pilot. So children, take a screenshot and write everything in your notebook. Thank you.